guys. This is Pramod from The Amazing Doctor. So here, what we believe is to help you to know the importance and how making yourself helps you personally or professionally, how it is going to enhance your chances to increase the opportunities or to handle the situations within or around you. So how, if you know to handle yourself, or if you know how to manage this easily with simple techniques, so here we believe that a healthy body and a peaceful mind enhances your chances 100%. For example, let's see two situations. Okay, so let us imagine two persons, one aggressive and one with a cool mind. Okay, so now I'm aggressive boss. What is happening around me? So when there is a problem in team, I may not give the solution but ask them, what's wrong with you? Or else, how can you do this? And the team may not communicate better with that person. And then, other side, I'm a cool boss. So what is happening with me now is, the team will be communicating with me better than what I do expect. So whenever there is a problem, any team member finds some difficulties, so what I do is, I will give them the solution and then support them with a good guidance. In future, if they are going to see same problems, so that they can solve them on their own. So when I see these two studies or these two persons, so the growth, okay, will be less in first situation, and in second situation it will, because in situation number one there is no communication, he is not going to listen to his team. It will definitely decrease the growth as expected by that. In the second one, here we have a healthy because of that. He is cool, he is ready to listen, he is able to communicate effectively with his team. So the ideas or the thoughts, whatever the team have in their mind, they will put it on a paper, they will have a good discussion about that. So it will definitely enhances the chances to grow. So hope you understood how, if we can able to handle things with a peaceful mind, helps us not only at your office space, in between any relationship. If I am peaceful within, it will help me to make good relationships between any two individuals, maybe my mother, father, my friends, my colleagues, my team, any relationship. And now the world for me will be the best place. So our aim, our goal, our mission is to help those individuals who have more number of people working with them and learning from them. For example, a school teacher. As we all know, today's children are those citizens. So a teacher can help these children to be a better citizens of the nation. If they can have good roots or strong foundation at school days, we can see great leaders, great doctors, lawyers, scientists, great businessmen around us. Anything or a thought should never limit the unlimited potentiality of pen. Thank you. Jai Hind.